set for action here tonight. A park back home. It's going to be good.
That was
an homage.
Seth Rollins.
Ladies and gentlemen, it was 3 years ago, one of the greatest factions of all time, known as the Shield. Well, tonight, for the first time, in trying to let bygones be bygones, wants to stand beside the lunatic Brit.
The team of the Mistourage.
Ladies and gentlemen, these can Rollins and Ambrose, from years of differences aside, you can be parking cars at the rainbow. It's all uphill for him.
Curtis Axel, maybe it will be the finish, starting things off against Dean Ambrose. Is the inter-
and here it comes Axel.
Dean Ambrose is ready.
Curtis Axel, former
lunatic friend, takes Axel down.
Let's see if the Miz has had something of a muscle.
Doesn't start right there, getting there.
Again, Seth, oh, the one that's really...
What a hip toss! Kinker Slayer. Oh! Yeah, right in the chest.
Tied it.
The familiarity of the Shield.
Well, come in to stab his brother in the back. I mean, Seth Rollins, he gets no credit, man.
And there's Miz, this is wildly. And oh! Slick play by Rollins, by Ambrose.
And back to my point is, at the end of the day, despite the teamwork here, Ambrose and now Rollins, and Ambrose and Bo Dallas is gonna pay. And the Miz. Rollins!
I want to take that!
Position Ambrose, though, back to the top rope. Drives the elbow to Dallas. Coming, Seth Rollins back into the ring. There goes the Miz. Now, Seth trying to the barricade. He has made the tag. I'm not sure Ambrose realizes. Miz from behind. Skull crushing.
Gotta give him a lot of credit for that.
Oh my God! Both Miz washed on the top rope. Here come Dean and Seth. Suicide dives!
Wow! Dean's on that right there. Give it up to Dean Ambrose.
Rollins! That's in me. Dirty Dance!
You're right.
Cover! Ambrose and Rollins! Big talk to gentlemen. Ambrose and Rollins with a victory tonight. That was impressive.
Lunatic Fringe, one play. We're not there yet, brother.